So today, I'm going to show you how to turn theatre mode off in SteamVR. Because for some reason, you can't do this anymore. Right click on the game, go to properties, and under general, there'd be a little box you could tick here, turning it on or off. And you can't do that anymore. And nobody knows why. It's a mystery. So, what you do, you can either click on that there to start SteamVR up, or if that box isn't there, you can type in this box down here, SteamVR, and that will start SteamVR up. I'm going to click on that, seeing as it's there. Seems a lot easier, doesn't it? And this will happen. Ooh, look. Do you see then I had hands for just for a second? And it brings you here. I don't like this place because it's a bit scary. And then it brings me here. That was a bit flickery, wasn't it? Now, on your left controller, press that button there with the burger sign on. You know, the three little lines. Press on that. And something similar to this will come up. Scroll down here. Go to VR settings. And somebody mentioned something about developer mode having to be turned on. Well, I don't know about that because none of mine are turned on. I don't know. But I don't have this issue. So, you can check that out if you want. See if yours are turned on or not. Go up to dashboard. And there it is. Present non-VR applications on theatre screen upon launch. Turn that off. And that should be all tickety-boo then. Anyway, I need a beer now, so I'm going. Bye.